schools from all over Dublin City walking into this protest. They're coming in from the south side on my right hand side, and they're coming in from the north side on that side. They're coming in from all over the place, so there will be thousands of schools represented here today.
Save our teachers! Save our teachers!
I'm here because I want to save my teacher, and I'm from Joey's.
Save our schools, we don't want to lose any teachers.
My son is in the Holy Spirit School in Ballymun, and there's a total of 8 teachers being taken to that school between the girls and the boys section. My son's teacher is one of them that's going to be taken away.
It is a sorry state of affairs that parents and teachers are forced to come out on the streets today to defend the education service for the most vulnerable and disadvantaged children in this city. We are not prepared to see years of progress dismantled and broken up to pay for the crimes of gambler bankers and casino capitalists.
We look back to the old problem of the 80s, a huge drug problem, alcohol abuse, unemployment in youth. We as parents have to make sure that Ruairi Quinn and the government don't get away with these drastic cuts. Our children's education and future are dependent on help and support we and our teachers give to our children.
A government minister, Minister Varadkar, said to him it appeared that people were accepting that the budget was fair and reasonable. When he was asked why, he said because he didn't see anybody on the streets. Well, Minister, I hope you're watching now.
Our children did not break this country. They do not have loans. They do not owe money to the banks. They don't even have money. They don't play golf or even have a pension. So why have they to pay for bankers and developers' mistakes? May God forgive you all, because we certainly won't.
We sent out a text during the week and we said, the greater the numbers, the stronger the message. So when I look out at the crowd today, I'm really proud to be part of this demonstration because I think we're sending a really strong message to our government and to our Minister of Education. But our schools are working well. To me, it's not an intelligent decision to interfere with something that's working well.
We here today are the majority, and we won't allow your minority alien government to deprive the children of a fair chance in life. If you don't stop these cuts, we'll wait in the long grass. You can be guaranteed that at the next election, you and your Labour comrades will suffer the same fate as the Green Party did in the last.
We travelled up, 85 of us, to come up and basically show our solidarity with the other schools in Dublin and indeed in the rest of Ireland, to show our disgust with Ruairi Quinn for his inability and his shameful behaviour. My school alone, Scull Isagon, is going to lose 14 teachers over a 2-year period, along with all the other disadvantaged schools in the north side of Cork. We are being particularly targeted. We feel rather unfairly, and we just want to show our solidarity with the rest of you and say fair play and get on.
It's not only the children that will suffer, it's the parents that will suffer, because along with the other stealth charges that the government have introduced, we will be asked to make up the shortfall of the education cuts to avoid the basic services of our schools. We will not be going away, and that's our clear message to Ruairi Quinn.
Folks, do not throw away the banners. Not because, well, partly because we don't want litter, but not just because of that, because we're going to use these banners again if they do not give us the reversal that we're looking for. So keep going forward!
Four-year-old son, and I do this over and over and over. The kids never done nothing wrong on the government, so why does the government touch our kids? They done nothing wrong, they're innocent.
My grandson is in Marino. I came out for him because of the cutbacks, what they're doing on the children, very unfair, and what they're doing on everybody else, it's disgraceful.
I am, and I'd come back out again and again if I have to.
For my children's sake. And if I have to come again and again and again, I'm not going to stop. It's for my children.
We have to save our teachers.
Oh, we need to save our teachers.
Save our teachers!
Minister Quinn, hear us clear!